Holiness is an attribute. Righteousness is an attribute. Godliness is an attribute, an attribute of God and our Heavenly Father. No God means no love. When God is not in your life, no love, no mercy, no forgiveness, no justice, and no peace.